Thank you. Who's your dress by?
The House of the Stars.
I absolutely love it. Tell us about your new album.
My new album is going to be finished soon. I was just in Miami finishing recording. We just wrote some new songs, which are incredible. So it'll be out this summer.
When I last spoke to you, it was at the Create event for Good Time. How's that going, the release of the single and prepping for the new album?
Yeah, it's going amazing. I just finished some new songs in the album, so it's basically done. It'll be out this summer, and I can't wait.
You never miss a beat. You've always got dresses that are perfect for the red carpet. Last time it was Versace, this time it's this beautiful number. Yeah. How does this process come together for you to make all that work?
I feel like for the Oscars, just wear gold and something sparkly. It just reminds me of an Oscar.
I like the little updo, though. Where did that come from?
Just kind of like a 60s, like Bridget Bardot inspiration.
It is very Bridget Bardot, and you are stunning. Thank you so much.
Hi, I'm Paris Hilton. Just want to say hello to the city, and it's amazing what you're doing for all these kids.